April is Arab American Heritage Month. Governor Newsom issued that proclamation yesterday. California has the largest Arab American population in the country, with more than 715,000 residents. The governor says it's the goal to rededicate everyone to rejecting hate and embrace inclusion for all Americans.